like, I'm Coleman, and this is a drill that you can do in your own backyard as a parent with your player. We're going to stand about 10 to 15 feet apart, and we're going to work on the mechanics of passing. So we're going to step with one foot. You need to be able to step with both feet. So step with your right foot sometimes, then step with your left foot. Throw the ball with two hands, not from the side, and turn your thumbs down. Okay, now what we're going to do here is Jackson's going to throw a chest pass to me, and I'm going to throw a bounce pass to him every time. We'll start slow, and then we'll speed up to make it a little tougher. Okay, so go ahead, Jackson. Then we would stop doing that and switch it. So I'm going to throw the chest pass, and he's going to throw the bounce pass. Go ahead. And then we're going to stop, and we're going to alternate. Okay, so you ready? That one's going to be the bounce pass. Okay, so throw a bounce pass. Good stuff. So this is a drill that first you start working on your passing mechanics, then you speed it up and start working on being able to think quickly and think on your feet as you go to the alternating.